they built their own prison, and so they exist in a state of schizophrenia, where they are both guards and prisoners, and as a result, they no longer have even lobotomized, the capacity to leave the prison they made, or to even see it.